Two of the hottest teams in Western PA square off Friday night as the relentless rushing attack from Reynolds collides with Farrell's fast and physical defense.
A lot of people didn't really expect us to come out and do what we're doing right now after the way we started the season off. But like I said, the kids are just hungry and just trying to prove everyone wrong. And we've been putting a lot of points up on the board offensively, but it's been really more important to actually get those shutouts.
After two losses to start the year, the Steelers have put on a defensive clinic as of late with five straight shutout victories, outscoring their opponents a whopping 258-0 in that span.
We're never going into a game just thinking we're going to blow somebody out of the water. That's the plan, but it's never. We're never going into there with that mindset. Every opponent's a valuable option, and Reynolds is probably one of the best teams we're going to play all season.
It's not really a lot on us. We don't really think of it as, oh, we're the same team as next year. We're just playing football. We have one goal ultimately every year, to win a state championship, and that's what we're trying to do this year.
On the other side, Reynolds comes in with something to prove, led by playmakers Cole Toy and Sean O'Hara. This team can score in a hurry, averaging over 35 points per game. The Raiders certainly know what's at stake Friday and what will be their toughest test to date against Farrell.
If we make it bigger than what it is, it's a distraction that we don't need to have. They're a good football team. They execute, they can score, they play really hard. The old adage when I was a kid that they put their pants on the same way that we do, one leg at a time, no matter how big, no matter how strong. You got to go out and you got to play your brand of football.
We don't really take much pressure from it. We just go out there, play like it's another game, try to stay humble and play our best.
We actually had a lady that's been coming to games for 50 years that passed away last week, and we dedicated that game to her last week. So it's not so much Reynolds football, it's about the whole community and the whole Reynolds community. So we come out and we play for them, really.
Reporting in Mercer County, Chase Evans for Sports Team 27.